Ladies and gentlemen, it's the
Botchymania
Show!
Folks, where's the lie?
Claudio Castagnoli set to go one-on-one with Josh Barnett, and John Moxley will be joining us at the death.
And fatal shot, frame 313 takes Kennedy in the head from the front. This is the key shot. The president going back and to his left. Shot from the front and right. Again, back and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left.
I think Colt has a preference of referees.
Oh, this is it!
Match.
Oh my God,
fall.
Serge, don't do it! Don't do it, Serge!
What it's not the worth it!
Serge, no!
It's not worth it!
No, Serge!
You have a family!
Serge! Serge, you have children!
Serge, no!
Oh my
God!
So it's the back to school fashion show.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So music hits. We get the moment, the perfect moment that we wanted. We shoot, got bulldozed like for our life.
Shoot.
I fall forward because we can't see any. Like we can't see.
We were. This is what we were expecting. We were expecting turn, zoom, Braun. What ended up happening was Braun.
So we get our buttholes blown out from behind. I fall forward and throw the lunchbox up into the air, and it lands in the crowd.
There's a moment where you can tell Braun is looking for the lunchbox because Hunter really wanted him to eat that sandwich. So he takes me out, throws Brennan into the barricade.
I am on the floor this entire time.
He's standing there, and
I'm like, "Where's it? Where's the? Because I knew how important this lunchbox was.
Hunter wanted this sandwich spot so much.
Wanted the sandwich so badly. I'm like, "Where's the sandwich? Where's the sandwich?" And then somebody, I see somebody in the crowd is like, "It's back there." I'm like. And then Titan.
You
comes
can see
down.
Braun. You can
Titan
see him looking around, like
looking for me with the sandwich. And I'm like, it's gone. I'm selling on the ground. I'm like, it's gone. It's I'm sorry. I can't do anything. I wish I could.
I thought
I was gonna go to the back after that segment and get fired.
This is just an aside, but it's very funny. He'd big boot me and call for the power bomb. What ended up happening is he throws me into the ring. And I sell around expecting a boot, so I'm feeding. And he just grabs me and looks me in the eyes, breathing heavily. He goes, and I'm like, what's going to happen? And he goes, Euro. And he gives me a European uppercut like he's fucking Fit Finley, like he's William Regal. And then power bombs the shit out of me. We're going to the back. A fan's trying to give you back the lunchbox, and you're like, no, because if I get it back, I can't.
When I walk back, they're going to think I screwed it. They would think I would go into business for myself by blowing up the sandwich spot. I think I took it and then just threw it back.
Because we... Yeah, there's your fucking dirt sheet story.
Yeah. A lot of respect, the kind of respect that is earned. The pay-per-view ain't even started yet, man. We gave you that shit for free.
We are just under 30 minutes away.
John, what did you say to Wheeler Yuta going into this match?
I already got fined earlier for some of the language I used on Zero Hour, so I won't tell you exactly what I said.
Make him pay for that shit, Wheeler!
Swear jar.
Make him pay for that!
Three, I covered my mic.
You know, we all have mics, though.
Oh.
Fuck you, play! Fuck that guy!
Swear jar.
I slapped the taste out of his mouth. I avoided the swear jar there. Sidestepped it.
The
holy shit!
Wow.
The adrenaline flows like a waterfall.
Swear jar, Brian. Just add it on mine.
Well, John Moxley's gone off to the bank to take out a small loan to pay for all his fines. And Taz has rejoined us here at the commentary desk.
248 pounds.
It's Taz!
Might have a hair on her tongue, but she seems a little concerned. That happens to me. You know, sometimes you have a little hair, you know.
Hey, that's why you're the best in the game, Taz.
That's what they say. It's a horrible feeling when that happens. Yes. Oh, that hurts too. Now it will definitely ring your bell. You get rabbit shots to the right to your forehead like that. More right to the forehead. That would be more towards the back. So rare, I make a little bit of an error in physical outrage with verbal outrage. It makes no sense.
Keep this up, Taz. They're gonna kick you off a rampage.
There is what happened. The tag team champions Finn Balor and his partner Damian Priest of Judgment Day. They defend against Kevin Owens and Sami Owens. Next on Raw.
Later that same evening.
The task tonight for Priest and Balor is an even bigger one because they are facing Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Not Sami Owens, as you like to call them, Sami Zayn.
Been a long night.
Yeah, you're telling me. Yeah, we all have.
Hey, our first time. Don't fucking this good. Oh, please.
You talk too fucking much.
You talk too much.
Never shut up.
I said you talk too much.
Oh boy, you never shut up.
Able to scoot out of harm's way, back toward the middle of the ring.
Now's the time. Let's get LA Knight in the ring.
LA Knight is fresh and ready for a fight, but Cena still has a long, long way to go. A lot of ground to cover. The Bloodline is all too happy to dole out twice as much.
It's another ass to sternum coming, I think.
Is that the technical medical term?
I think.
I do believe it's terrible for Cena, though.
And now Solo for the win.
No!
Motion 6 or 7 steps, has options, but Brian counters every single one, which then leads to another counter, which then leads to another counter. I mean, you're watching some serious high-level chess here.
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles. The best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, unlike Knuckles. Don't chuckle, I'd rather flex my knuckles. I'm hard as Knuckles, it ain't hard to chuckle.
One third of the brawling brutes right back in. Gets caught with an uppercut.
Big shot right there by Joe Gacy.
No, that's Coffey.
Excuse me.
Joe Gacy will face Trick Williams later tonight, one on one. You're excited,
I'm excited.
It's no mercy week.
I'm really excited.
Accompanied to the ring by Ava, representing Schism, Joe Gacy.
All right, well, this is Joe Gacy.
I'ma just call him Gacy.
You screwed me up last time.
So I'ma just call him Gacy.
Well, we gotta get on the same page. You got me going all around each other too.
It's an even matchup, Vic. Four young, hungry dogs. A lot of promise there. I want to see exactly what they got. Lima and Price, I like these guys. Trying to stay focused on one thing that Bronco Lima and
Nima
has done, and they got somebody in their back.
Somebody in their corner.
I mean, there's a lot of new guys around here. A lot of guys got fired, a lot of guys left. It's a lot going on.
I seem to know the students' names.
You know, low-key knocked me out cold because I was shit-talking him during the match. He 100% thought it was over and did his pose over me. Then I rose like the Undertaker and had to shoot shit can his ass to the floor from my ass as soon as I woke up. Finished the match, and low-key realized I had that dog in me. Ruff, ruff.
Janela is feeling that one. Janela flipping him off, not a good idea.
I've made a huge mistake.
Oh, kicked him right on the point of the chin. Is Janela out?
Roll out the ring, Joe.
Look at Janela's eyes.
They're glossy.
This is where Loki gets so dangerous. And when you get Loki mad with some of the comments that have been made on the microphone. Oh, fuck.
Smart move by Janela, pulling the tie of Loki to throw him out the ring to give him some time to rebound after that kick to the jaw.
Damo is a 5-star wrestler, and Dijak is a 5-star wrestler as well. But that one is iffy.
Okay. Manny, have you contacted Matthew to find your secret botch?
Okay.
The internet has combed through your entire career for that botch.
Here's what's going to happen, okay? Here's what's going to happen. I'm gonna take a video right now. I'm going to take a video right now and send it to Matthew. On stream.
Clip this! You send it to Matthew.
And chat.
It's your job, chat.
Yeah, wait, you do it, chat. Yeah, you clip this.
Look, I see the chat buzzing right now. They're all saying hi, Botchamania, because they know this is going to be on Botchamania.
Matthew, listen up, okay?
Listen up, you pencil neck geek.
You pencil neck geek. Is that a British way to say Matthew? Matthew.
Matthew.
Matthew. Listen up from your council estate, all right? Matthew. I want you to listen to me closely.
Here's some Steiner math for you.
I know you have access to and that you're in possession of the fabled Mansoor botch that kept me up for nights, for weeks, for months, for years. I thought about this botch. It kept me up at night. It haunted my nightmares. I know you have the botch. Listen to me very closely. I know the next Botchamania is coming out soon. You will not put that botch in your next video. Because if you do, I will personally send every single video of yours, whether it's on Dailymotion, YouTube, or Vimeo, to Vince McMahon's personal email, because I have it. You know I have it. I will send every single video you have ever.
Along with a more recent shirtless picture.
Along with a more recent shirtless picture, a topless photo of me. Perhaps it'll impress him and it'll take me back, Daddy. And I will have your career ended. You will be so overwhelmed with copyright strikes and DMCA takedowns, you won't know what to do with yourself.
Hard cut to the botch right here.
Back it up. Two.
Oh, and
Ziggler with an elbow.
And one of the kids pulls me aside. God, I hope this wasn't the prince's son. And he pulls me aside and he says, Mansoor. Musara, WWE. Temthien? Oh, Hagiga. And I'm like, okay, Temthien means real. Hagiga means fake. So I say, Temthien. And he looks at me and he says, Temthien? And I say, Temthien. And I leave. And as I'm going down the elevator, I go, I switch the fucking words. I just told this kid that wrestling's fake.
It's fake!
Training. Like seriously, dude, working hard and stuff is dumb and super draining. But I did it, I'm just filling time. I'm not even gonna make it rhyme. But oh my goodness, that bit rhymed accidentally. Well, here's the chorus again. Take a rest, sit down. Something about running. Take it.
Have you been injured, had an accident at work, or on the road, or in a public place? Unsure if you have a claim for compensation, concerned about hidden charges? Now, there is no need to worry.
And daddy of all cons is when a wrestler is literally beaten to a bloody pulp. With a concealed blade, he secretly makes a small incision in the crease of his brow. He knows exactly where to cut. It's hard to believe how far pro wrestlers will go to make the carnage look real and keep the fans coming back for more. He's a shill.
What you listening to, son?
I don't think you like it.
Well, why not? I like this new generation of music.
Hello?
Mother of God, it's all toilet sounds. What that person on your tape has is a medical disorder.
Are you all right?
I'll get a mop.
I have never exploded, but I know what it would be like.
I'm sure we all feel that he exploded too young, but the Lord moves in mysterious ways. Sometimes he'll come in at an angle.
Bed goes up, bed goes down, bed goes up, bed goes down, bed goes up, bed goes down, bed goes up, bed goes down.
Out of control!
Snake, watch out! That place is filled with gas. Also, the floor is electrified.
Up and at them.
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 I write to... Can't read that. Oh, I write to inform... I write to inform you that your father is dad. Well, of course he is. Maybe it's your father's stroke, dad. Dead. I can't make it out. My father is...
Dead.
What?
My father is
dead.
Oh, yeah, it's an E. That's what it is.
Your father's dead.
Dead.
All in the mind. If you wanna test me, I'm sure you'll find the things I'll teach you. Sure to beat you. Nevertheless, you'll get a lesson from teacher now.
Step forward with your left foot.
Kick.
Step forward with your left foot.
Put.
Okay, obviously people don't wanna listen to me today.
Tap.
Step forward with your left foot. How many times do you have to be told this?
Back.
God, I'm not asking you to drop on your head. I'm asking you to step forward with your left foot.
Kick.
Okay, you can jiggle about, but you can't step forward with your left foot. Is there something that I'm missing here?
Put.
You can waste your time jiggling about, but you cannot step forward with your left foot.
Tap.
Is it me that's intellectually malnourished here, or is everybody else?
Tap. Turn.
Hell of a job. Very, very good. Thank you.
You can go on to the next stage now.
Yahoo! All right.
Why are elevator jokes so classic and good? Because they work on many levels. Oh, WatchmaniaShop.com, WatchmaniaShop.com, WatchmaniaShop.
But fans, we understand that our colleagues at TBS had some audio issues with their transmission, so let's take another look.
Go fuck yourself.
But y'all know Kasama. Kasama been here older. She older than all of us. Like, she been here since both our daddies was here.
But full disclosure,
yeah.
Uda and I might have had a libation or two on the bus.
Hi Jay. Hi Cody. Congratulations.
yeah.
I hope you don't hate me for bringing this up.
I wish you had asked an easier question.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. Ask Jay. Jay, where are we at in the story?
Sorry, honey. We all hustle hard. Everybody's in their hustles. I bet a bunch of y'all lost money thinking Judgment Day was gonna win tonight, though. Let's go. You feel me? You feel me? Come on. Appreciate it, though, man. But, man, It's my man.
The question, we veered away from it. What was the question?
Feel me? You feel me? For real.
Do you feel him, sir?
I do. Do your 20-year-old self.
Donnie Burgess, Network Indiana.
Oh, you local?
Yes, sir.
Local.
So you brought up the nightmare. You brought up the Nightmare Factory earlier, Cody.
Yes, sir. Great bonus question.
Hard question.
Yeet!
Yeah! Let's go, y'all.
That was amazing. I gotta say, that was amazing.